News, New York.
United Airlines is testing out digital health passports. The digital health dossier houses COVID-19 test results for passengers. Travelers can take coronavirus tests up to 72 hours pre-flight and then input their results on what's called the Common Pass app. If the trial goes well, the digital health pass is expected to roll out to more airlines.